leave advice for the student of class 3 and the subject is Bangladesh Global Studies. Okay student, I was discussed about chapter 2 and there was 3 topic, that is people who grow things, people who make things and next people who serve others. I hope you will complete your task and today I will give long answer. You open your book at page 75. Okay student, 75. Here give long answer. There are 2 questions here and I will write this answer now and take your notebook and write this answer clearly. Okay student. So first question, how do people earn money from the
crops
and will talk about the fisherman. Fisherman. Do you know student who is fisherman? Fisherman is who? Catch fish from tank. Catch fish. Catch fish from tank, canals, river, and sea. And they earn money by selling fish, and they earn money by selling fish. Okay, student, your first question was, how do people earn money from the things they make? Answer is, different sorts of people, their product, different things for the earning money to lead their life. For example, the farmers grow many kinds of crops and vegetables. And they sold it in the market for the earning money. Next, we say about fishermen. The fishermen catch fish from the tank, canals, river, and sea, etc. Rivers and seas, etc. They earn money by selling fish in the market. Next question. Now I will write second question answer. I hope you write in your notebook. Sometimes they go to hospital. Hospitals and nurses looks after. And The nurse assists the doctors. The student, your second question was, how do doctors and nurses help people? The answer is, people go to a doctor when they are sick and sometimes they go to hospitals. A nurse looks after them and gives them medicines and food. The nurse assists the doctor. Okay, student, I hope you will understand this question answer. And it will be homework for you, that is your book page number 75. There are give short answer and give long answer here. You have to write your notebook and show me. Okay, student, your homework, today's class homework. What is your SW? Your SW will short answer and long answer. In this chapter, we learn about different types of occupation, workers and their profession and then how do they earn their livelihood. And we solve this question. I hope you understand this class. Okay, student. Stay home and stay safe. Keep you studying. Thank you.